The Teleki Mansion is located in Oknamurs, a town just southeast of Klujnapoka. Currently, the mansion is run down and abandoned, and most locals try to steer clear of the building. This is because of the haunting stories of events that have happened within those walls. During World War II, a group of soldiers decided to enter the mansion to drink some wine that they knew were inside. They found the wine cellars and drank as much as they could. Of course, this was too much alcohol and they began drunkenly firing off their guns. They punctured a couple of massive wine barrels, and suddenly the cellar began to flood. The soldiers could not escape in time and ended up drowning in wine and dying. Ever since then, ghosts have been haunting the mansion. In 2011, someone captured some blurry photos of the mansion, where ghosts can be seen. Visit the mansion if you dare.